Soon after arriving, they held a press conference.
Did you enjoy the ride?
Oh, no, well, only you see them in their new coat.
Seen as they got so, you know.
We'd like to pay a tribute for you coming on the open cut in that cut ground because the kids have been waiting all night and they appreciate it.
Well, they deserved it, didn't they, waiting all night?
Yeah. I hope you're wearing drip-dry clothes, were you?
No, we just we thought it was going to be stormy.
George, yeah, no, Keith, yeah.
Who selected the name The Beatles and how did you derive this particular name? Was
well, John got the name Beatles.
In a vision,
ages ago, you know, when we needed a name and everybody was thinking of a name and he thought of Beatles.
Why the BEA instead of the BEA?
Well, actually,
they left it with BEE. It was hard enough getting people to understand why it was BEA, never mind.
Paul, what do you expect to find here in Australia?
Australians.
No,
not really.
We heard you stood on your head in on the balcony outside.
No, we don't offer you some
room. You didn't stand on
your head. How did the tickets go in Hong Kong? Did you get full houses there?
A few £5
A few £5 left.
£5
Yeah, they're a bit hot, weren't they?
I was 13.
I was 5 quid.
I was 1 cent. You for 2 bucks.